knowing that you and your worthless brother are still sucking air.
Hey, just calm down. You can practice your fencing when we get outside.
Nate, just shut up.
Seriously, Rafe, this is insane, even for you.
You want to hear insane? Nathan Drake raced a madman and his entire army to the steps of Shambhala.
Yes, Jesus!
Nathan Drake found the lost city in the middle of the Rub al Khali Desert.
God damn it. Come on, we can get out of here together.
Nathan Drake discovered the fable El Dorado.
Come on, Rafe. Stop.
Nathan Drake is a legend. You know, I shot the man who told me that.
Look, I get it. You don't like me very much.
You know, for all your greatness, Nate, you have nothing. You are nothing. And I warned you to get out of my way.
Jesus.
I have sacrificed everything to find Avery, and I'm not gonna let a couple of stupid thieves, a senile con man, and a washed up journalist take that away from me! You care about that parade of losers so much. I'm going to make sure they join you.
On guard, dickhead.
That's the spirit. You know how to...
Shit!
You make it too easy. Come on, Nate. Hello, got there, Nate. Come on, quit prolonging the inevitable. My arm's getting tired. Now we're getting somewhere.
What the hell is wrong with you?
Hurt a little. Get off! Come on, legend. Yeah! Disappointed, Nate. Come on! That's the Nathan Drake I hear so much about. All right.
We're done here. I'm taking my brother and we're leaving. You want to stay in Burn with the ship, you'd be my guest.
You got me. You know what, Nate? Underneath all the bravado, you're just a sad little boy with delusions of grandeur. Who, by the way, can't fence for shit. So long, Nathan Drake.
Nathan!
No, no one to give up! That's it! Don't hand it to me! I've had everything handed to me on a goddamn silver platter. I earned this. All of it.
You want the treasure, Rafe? It's all yours.